Hi guys, I'm here in Europa Universalis because I have just gotten out of war and I wanted to test it out. Also, I'm using three mods, which would be better map mode buttons, which you'll see in a second, thick borders and recall of waters, version 1.2 I believe, and I believe it's something called client state at start of the game, something like that. So yeah, I can create a client state which usually unlock only at like deck 20, 24, something like that, are available at the beginning of the game, which I like, because otherwise you don't get to use them much. And seeing as I never really get far into a campaign of this game, yeah. Now, I'm going to be playing as France. I have never played as France, oddly enough. I'll give it that a try. This is map mode buttons over there. And all my shortcuts apparently don't work, because bullshit. Right, England must be driven from France. Good mission, good mission. 2 minute diplo rep, okay. Orléans likes his best, where's Orléans? Over here, you son of a bitch. Do I have marriages with all my bitches? No, I don't. God damn it. Marry me, slut. Who's a big vassal here as well? Could we diplo-vassalize Provence? No, stupid. Okay. Marry me, bitch. Get this on 2 speed, so that we can get all the marriages set up. Omayak, marry me. Four, marry me. I believe that's it. Oh, there's all my vassals. I think there should be. Right then, to look for allies, I think we should get allies. Allies are good. Who do I ally with though? That's a good question. Probably Scotland. Scotland sounds fun. Hey, Scotland. What's up, bruh? Call to arms. Let's get it. Go Scotland. Gold Reconquista. Well, not really Reconquista. I think I'm going to have to kick you, Jean de Dunois. How many points do we make them? 4. That's way too little. I can keep one of these. Is there a way I can tell their age? I don't think so. Right then, monarch points. I want to focus on our military. I want more force. Although morale is actually good. I want morale. We really need this, so I want diplo rep. Master of mint. Right, then we have money. Hey, Burgundy, I don't suppose I can have access through you? No, thought so. Come on, drop. See, my buttons don't work. Split in half. Can I assign? No, we can't. Right, that's annoying. How many did it, actually? I shouldn't have moved this stack, I should move the other stack. Get a leader, then I want you to split off 1 troop, 2 troops, I think. Yeah, okay. Send those 2 over here, send those 10 over here. That way we have 2 equally aggressive. Then my vassals, which I think I can do now. Client states over here. Yes, 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 yes. Let's see. Go aggressive. Go fuck them up, bros. Let's suppose. I don't think I have any check marks on. Not that they listen to them anyway, but, you know, I want them to go aggro on their asses. Hey, Brittany, I don't suppose I can diplo-vassalize you? I'll have to do it militarily then. Now let's just let these sieges go. They have a siege leader in there, it should go relatively quickly. Oh, Scotland is losing. God damn it. Can we get Irish miners in? Alliance. Call to arms. Go Linster. Lions. This is gonna kill my Diplo. Fight them, England. Fight them! Should I call him Munster as well? I don't think I should. My Diplo is fucking pathetic. I should get working on improving relations. Who's the biggest of my vassals? I don't know. We should start with Orléans, I think. Because they're in a bit of a central location and I want that shit gone. And for now, we'll also start on Bourbonnais. or Bourbonnais, I think that's the French pronunciation. Bourbonnais? I'm not sure, actually. Even though I speak French, sort of, kind of. I get it at school, but, you know. It's not all that much. Oh, God, England has a massive navy. Siege of Co. Move back, okay. I would like some prestige. What's Burgundy doing? Truce with the Hansa. Depends of Aachen. Portugal. No, okay. Hopefully, you know. Oh, Scotland, for fuck's sake. I have three more boats. Let's try, at least, to catch up to England in navy. Because, you know, basically we can't really do anything against England unless we can beat their navy. Which we can't. We totally can't do that. Go fight. We're only barely in positive now. Yes, the war goal is to take my capital, which is not gonna happen. Sure, Burgundy. Knock yourself out. Why, though? Who are you? England and Portugal. You're going for Portugal. Wait. Am I at war with... Who am I at war with? Just England. Yeah. Why is it ticking so slowly? Agincourt, really? Shit. Oh, England is kicking my bitch's ass. That's sad. God damn it, Scotland, you fucked up. Aww. Scotland. This is not what I expected of you, man. And these Irish miners as well. Just crap. That goes my diplo points for nothing. I should probably get alliances somewhere else, though. Venice, maybe? Venice is actually not a bad option, but I'll get them once I'm out of this war. Which, for this war, let me have a look at how much wars go. Never mind. Sure, whatever. Knock yourself out. Let's quickly recall our diplomat. Let's have a look. I want Normandy. I want one of these sides, basically. One side... if I take the two cheapest provinces. Normandy? No. But how about if I take this, yeah? Then I'll be able to keep this and I'll knock you in your ass again. How close are we? We're very far away from this. Oh well, we'll see. We'll see what we can do. They're kicking us up here. Rather annoying. In the meantime, Savoy. That would be pretty fucking amazing, actually, if I can go in here to vassalize them and vassalize them. That would be pretty good, actually. Damn. So everyone's already way over my diplo limit. Why am I the fuck am I still guaranteeing Scotland? You know, Scotland, just screw you. You fucked up. That's one more diplo point in the pocket. Now, we just have to annex vassals, and yeah. Continue doing that, improve relations. Well, we just wait. Let's see. Finney. Oh, fuck yeah. More cardinals, please. I have two cardinals. Why is the papal state still in control? How much does he have? The Pope did not get papal control, but instead gets papal cardinals. Okay, then. Don't get that. Don't really understand any of this, but whatever. I don't suppose there's any way I can get over to... No, bloody hell. Where's England's... Oh, that's England's navy. Right. Boop. Get the fuck out. Let's see if I can quickly sail them over. Hopefully without England interfering. Oh, no, gods, I can't see the navy. This is making me really nervous. Leinster. Oh, God damn it, England. You're an aggressive motherfucker. Well, you know, that's at least one diplomatic relation gone. Now, I think we're back to the vassals. Oh no, Tyrone is still here. Okay then, Tyrone. Wait, what? Did my diplo limit go up? I think it did. Okay, it's cool. I don't mind. Really don't mind. The thing is, though, I'm still afraid of England's navy. I'm really afraid of English navy. Which raises the question: did those two barks ever get? Oh my god. Did I lose my barks? I think I might have. I honestly don't know. France on four. Oh, but I don't want to lose any more prestige, though. God damn it, four. Right, we're on the annexing limit. Now I just want to peace out, really, England. Let's pull our guy from Orléans, because we're at the threshold there. England. You're willing to give me that anymore? Maybe that cheap one down here? Nope. War reparations? French vassal? Oh, that would be so overpowered. I can't even believe. Leinster? No? Okay. Well, I'll take it for now, because I want to be at peace. Rivals, right. England's definitely be Burgundy. And I don't really want a third rival. Although Aragon, you know, Aragon, get on the block, bitch. Box, you can go protect trade now, and Genoa, I suppose. Where are we collecting? What the fuck? Right, let's have a look. We're good in Bordeaux, so we need to transfer from down from... No, we don't want to collect. Great, fuck. Do we have a merchant here? Why can we not tell him to transfer? Right, first of all, why the fuck are we even, you know, just pull them both back, recall. And recall. Because they're at stupid positions. Why can I only tell them to collect from trade here? Stupid. Right, collect here. Xavier. And collect here, Charles. I want you all collecting money. Tyrone is still alive. Damn, Tyrone. You good job, Tyrone. Okay, sure, Tyrone. Portugal? No, I don't think so. Burgundy, please get the fuck out of my country. Right, then annexing Orléans. And you just went... Oh, god damn it. Improve relations again. Why did all the opinions go down out of a sudden? Oh, I swear, Burgundy, if you take this guy, I'm gonna be so pissed. What's that? Again? Alright then. If you say so. Oh my god, stop going through my fucking country. I fucking hate you. Good to go, move to Normandy. How's everything going? Great. Ile-de-France, okay. Fucking old Burgundy, you prick. I want to annex a few vassals before we go in and conquer more. Oh yeah, with Hungary. Also, Venice. Oh yeah, Venice wants an alliance. Meh, I don't think so, really. Austria, you know how it is. They're rivaled me, don't they? Yeah. Shit. Denmark. Denmark wants an alliance. That might be useful. End of the War of the Roses already, or did it just fire? I think it just fired. Because, I mean, shit, stacks of rebels everywhere. Which, you know, that could have happened sooner. Right, Orléans, you're here. Time to stop improving. Start annexing. 8 diplo points spot in a year. Oh, fuck yeah. Bye, Orléans. Be nice to know, yeah? We can take up. Military, I believe. Get the military tech. All the military tech. I love military tech. Military tech, best tech. Armories. Oh, lovely. Build all of them. K. Come on, annex a bitch. Let me just move my keyboard around a bit so that I can access the arrow keys easier. Oh, never mind. Was it Papal State? Fuck you. Switzerland? Fuck you. Right. Why you? Screw you. Merge. We have 6 barks now. It's something. It's something. Carracks, I mean. How many more can we have, actually? 5. Okay, that's lovely. Let's get 3 more. That nice income. Annex this shit. And then we can move on to annexing Bourbonnais. Provence declared on the Papal State or the Papal State on Provence? Is he defending or attacking? Attacker, I guess. Really? You dumb shit. Why do you want access Genoa? No. No. Also. Oh, they already cancelled it. Okay. Did not know that. Did not know that. Come on. Annex a little bitch. Leopold Wilhelm of Austria. Alright then. If you say so. Move on. Oh. God damn it. That was a shitty event. Oh, my name fucked up. Oh. God damn it. My name is fucking ridiculous. Abso-fucking-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo-ludo- I swear to fucking gold, you douchebag. You're an absolute douchebag, Brittany. Who do you have, Provence? Hungry. Oh, fuck hungry. I can take it hungry. Hungry, hungry hippos. I will move my fleet up to... Why are you not... God damn it. Why the fuck is Brittany owning in Bordeaux? Why did my trade power just go down massively? Everywhere. What? The fuck? Because I can't transfer... Okay, recall. Start transferring here again. This one. Xavier. Then hopefully... Oh, yes. Lovely. Balls. Hopefully my name... Oh, yes. My name is way better now. Right. Oh, golds. Right. Okay. Omniac is not all that happy with me. Is that, like, have a core on them? No. Are we over the force limit now? I think we should be. Oh, yes, we are. How many can we keep? That's the question. We can keep... two of them. So, let's disband... this entire thing. Let's disband. And then we're back on the force limits, so... bit in half, you go here, you go here. Let's create armies. National ideas. Should I? I think I should. Right, let's have a look. Which idea should we take? That's a question. I'm thinking military. Although, economic could be quite useful as well, to, you know, rake up the income so we can build more troops. And, you know, quantity, I think, would be better for us. Get a ton of troops going. Yeah. Land force limit modifier plus 50%. That is amazing. Give me that immediately. I want slash need it. Can we buy how many? 80 more. Oh, yeah. Let's also start working on Armagnac, because they're a big boy and I want them under my control as soon as possible. Vassal France. Oh, golds. How many troops does Burgundy have? Military armies. Burgundy over here. 30k. Meh. Could be beatable depending on the allies. Hungary, I can... Yeah, I know. I can beat that. If I ally myself with Hungary as well, they won't join in. That's quite tempting, actually. Come on, Hungary. Oh, Timer. Right, that's the first episode of France. Let's play. I will see you guys later. Have a nice day.